Namaste. Today we shall be practicing Vrikshasana, the tree pose. For those who are practicing this for the first time, it is advisable to take the support of the wall. For those who have been practicing, can release the support of the wall. Vrikshasana, just like a tree, is steady in all situations and circumstances. This posture helps us maintain a steady mind through a steady body. So, to begin with, let us take one leg and rest it at our inner thigh with the hands up in the air, sticking to the ears, palms joined, and fix your gaze on the wall in front of you. Gently bring your hands down. Try it with the other leg now, in the similar manner, taking the hands up, joining your palms, and sticking your hands to your ears. Keep steady, maintain your breathing, gently bring your hands down. Namaste.